In the dead of night, whispers echo about a shadowy figure known far and wide as the Top Hat Man. Accounts of his chilling presence are as numerous as they are eerie. He's often seen in the corners of rooms, a dark silhouette against the moonlit backdrop, sporting a hauntingly distinctive top hat. Some say he's a harbinger of doom. Others believe him to be a spectral observer from another realm. His motives remain a mystery, his actions unpredictable. His presence is felt rather than seen. A chilling shiver down the spine, a feeling of being watched from the shadows. A forest ranger once claimed to see him at the edge of the woods, standing still as a statue, observing silently from beneath his top hat. The encounter lasted only a moment, but the memory, the ranger said, would last a lifetime. Our world is full of mysteries, and the Top Hat Man is but one. Whether he's real or a figment of collective imagination,